construction and development, na build up ng confidence ko. So ngayon, buti naman, nag-work siya. And for the future.
No particular parang coach nag-work sa individual skill mo?
Like, every night na after practice, di ba, ako lagi muli, kasama ko lagi si Coach Norman at si Coach Ian. Kasi sila yung talagang dedicated na pupulutan talaga ako ng bola, gawin ko lang, gawin ko lang. Kasi ako naman talaga, willing akong matuto kasi gusto ko rin tulungan yung team ko. Lalo na this time na gusto ko mag-champion talaga this year.
What's it about being the best center dito sa UAAP? Isa sa mga magagaling na center.
Malayo pa eh, hindi pa iniisip yan. Ako talaga, one game at a time, wala akong pakialam kung stats-wise, ano, gusto ko talaga manalo. Ayun lang, top 2, so mag-champion ko.
Yung final 4.
The final 4.
Everybody have the same question.
Okay. Well, I'm happy about us being in the final four, but I think our goal is to make it to the top two. So it doesn't really stop here. We have to keep winning, keep playing hard, keep respecting our opponents, because we have no time to relax right now. We have to play hard every game. So happy with the win. I'm happy with the win, but at the same time, it's far from over. It's a long road. He knows that Fort Arau has already graduated, so he's going to get the ball for the minutes in the center position, and he's really taking advantage of it. And it's to the point now where he's really a go-to player for us. I didn't realize that. We want to run. I said that from the beginning. Every opportunity we want to run. We want to get out and run the basketball on the court as fast as we can. I know because we're a big team, most people don't expect that from us, but at the same time, that's our philosophy. We get as many easy points as we can. So luckily for us, guys like Al-Hussaini, even though they're big, they can actually run and run fast.
Defense.
Well, we did a better job in the second half. I thought our defense in the first half was pretty weak. We only played defense in stretches. We were relying too much on our offense. We talked about it at halftime. We had to be more dedicated to our half-court defense, and did a much better job in the second half, particularly in the third quarter.
Did you expect it to be this not so close? This game?
Never. Actually, I have a list of plays, last-second plays that I go over before every game, thinking that every game will be a last-second game. So I'm always coming to the